Hello, everyone. Today's session, we will be looking at gains from trade, both for a country that exports a good and a country that imports a good. The first case is for the importing country. When this economy is closed, demand and the supply functions at home would determine the equilibrium price. And in this case, it is PE. Now, given this equilibrium price, what are the consumer and the producer surplus? Well, the consumer surplus is the area below the demand function and above the equilibrium price, which is PE in this case. So consumer surplus is A. The producer surplus is, well, we've divided this region into two parts. You'll know why. The producer surplus is the area above the supply function and below the equilibrium price. So it's given by B plus C. The total surplus for this country is A plus B plus C. What happens when this country opens up to trade? Well, the world price, which is given by PW in this case, is below the equilibrium price, PE. Since the good is cheaper in the world market, the country would want to import the good. So at the world price, PW, this is a demand, this is a supply. The excess demand is how much the country would import from the world market. After it opens up to trade, what is the consumer surplus? Well, the consumer surplus in this case would be given by the area below the demand function and above the equilibrium price that's operating for this economy now, right? So for this economy, it faces the world prices. So after trade, the consumer surplus is given by A plus B. And then there's this another triangle, D. So it's A plus B plus D. What about the producer surplus? Well, that's given by the area above the supply function below the world price. So this is your producer surplus, C. The total surplus in this case is A plus B plus C plus D. So what is the change in consumer surplus? Well, it's B plus D and it's positive. What about the producer surplus? Well, the producer surplus declines by the amount B. This is the area which is captured by the consumers, right? So the positive B and the negative B are exactly the same areas. So what is the change in total surplus? Well, it is plus D. So this is the area that is the gain from trade for this country that imports this good. Right? Now this intuitively makes sense. As the price for the good falls, consumers would benefit from this lower price and the producers would now lose out because the value of the good that they sell has gone down. Right? It's gone down from PE to PW. So the producers would lose. But given that consumers are gaining much more than the producers are losing, overall the country gains from trade and this is equal to the triangle. Now, what about the exporting country? Well, before it opens up to trade, again, the demand and the supply function at home would determine what the equilibrium price is, right? And the consumer surplus before it opens up to trade is given by the area below the demand function above the equilibrium price, which is A plus B. Producer surplus is the area above the supply function and below the equilibrium price, which is C. So the total surplus is A plus B plus C. What about after trade? Well, after trade, since this country is exporting the good, the world price is higher than the equilibrium price. Since producers can get a higher price in the world market, they would like to export the good. So this is the new equilibrium supply for this good, and this is the demand. So there's excess supply. And what happens to this excess supply? Well, this is exported to the world market. So what is the consumer surplus after trade? Well, it's the area below the demand function and above the equilibrium price, right? So this is A. What about the producer surplus? It's the area below the equilibrium price and above the supply function. And so we have B plus C and this another triangle, D. So what is the change in consumer surplus? Well, consumers lose out the area B. Producers gain the area B, and they also gain an area called D. After trade, the total surplus was A plus B plus C plus D. So what is the change? Well, the change is D, which is positive. So again, for this country that exports a good, there is gain from trade, and that's the area D. Right? Again, thinking about this intuitively, as the prices of this good increases when the country opens up to international trade, the producers get a higher value for their goods, so they gain, and consumers lose out because now they have to pay a higher price for their good. All right, that's about it.